So fully grown?
He's close on the 2-ton mark, but he's still going to get another 300 kilograms.
Gosh, look how close.
Yes.
Well checked, Fred.
Oh, no, they won't go there, yeah. It's not likely that they'll go to a dead animal.
Okay.
Yeah.
So selfish of it.
But it clamped on.
Yeah, it's, I think the size of the reserve is a bit small as well.
Thank you.
sure that there's water, but now obviously there's not.
Mm-hmm.
So we've kept the water there, so that if something's come from a long distance, it gets here and there's no water. Mm-hmm. He used to get some. He'll drink all of this now. If he wants it.
Thank you.
tiger. You can't get on his front.
You can have that one.
Okay. I'll do it.
Oh, they're fighting over the big girl.
Can you hold on 1 second?
Oh, he chucked him off.
The floor.
I'm as happy as a dung beetle in... Well, that one's got a good ball on the roll.
Yeah.
Oh no, he's fallen over.
These wet people have seen all.
This is going backwards.
That's the one who sniffed the pool that's on, eh?
Yeah, so
his nose is away from the dung.
Oh, of course.
Wound on
this side. Yeah. That's actually a normal thing. It's a species specific thing. It's a parasite that black rhinos get. That where then there's smaller features like the ears and the back and things like that are different as well. Yeah.
Amazing.
Seven. Wow. I just point out, has anyone noticed that there are rhinos in there?
Yeah.
I can just hear the David Attenborough voiceover now. And they're all gathering.
They travel in all corners of the world to this one water room.
Often solitary creatures.
Any different language. Many in groups of 10 or less.
Oh, there's the irritating French. Oh, no one likes that.
They have very, very particular
features. Oh, they won't like it. Yeah. They like nowhere.
Americans. Does anyone want the binoculars?
Yes, anyone need one?
No, we're fine.
Here they come. They come outside,
don't they? Yes.
Shaky head? A bit of a shaky head?
Wow.
Hello there.
Paul, please stop touching and rubbing me.
Oh,
He's fine looking, isn't he? Mm. He's getting juicy to his taste.
I noticed as I took the hot gel off.
You see how they walk? Mm. Two legs on one side.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not many animals do that.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, really.
Hmm?
How do they not fall over doing that?
Some.
No, you guys haven't seen a giraffe drink.
No. Oh, yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh.